A strong majority in the U.S. Senate voted not to block a series of planned U.S. weapons sales to Israel. Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders wanted to prevent the sale of tank rounds, high explosive mortar rounds, and direct attack munitions. All three resolutions showed bipartisan support for Israel's war against Hamas. Yesterday's votes came as scrutiny over the humanitarian crisis in Gaza intensifies.